You need to deliberately design your professional network. Your professional network is most likely not going to be the same group of people as your friends who are on Facebook. You need to have a very clear picture around who is your target audience. Where do you find them on social, and how do you find them? Who on social are influencing their decisions? Who are they currently listening to? You need to be deliberately building a professional network that includes and attracts these people.